In order to celebrate the joyous holiday season with loved ones, a hotel in Cagayan de Oro City organized a festive Christmas tree lighting ceremony featuring 11 beautiful Christmas trees imported from the U.S. Some guests indulged themselves in the Yuletide season as they commemorated the birth of Jesus Christ. Meanwhile, City Councilor Aimee Moreno emphasized the main reason of the season, which is a truly significant moment that brings us peace, love, joy, and respect for one another.